You can tell a lot about a politician by what he prioritizes. Last week, House Democrats passed a bill that would require ICE to create an electronic health record system for illegal aliens within 90 days. Okay. But as of right now, America's soldiers and veterans don't have an electronic record system like that, and they won't have one for at least several more years. That disparity caught the attention of Congressman Mark Walker, who represents North Carolina. He joins us tonight. Congressman, thanks so much for coming on. I hope I didn't oversimplify that.
No, not at all. I was just listening to you and the guests talk about some of, Elizabeth Warren's ideals or goals. This is actually happening in the House. Last week during the Adam Schiff show, one of the things that was snuck under the carpet, if you will, was this bill. Now, the title is pretty catchy, the United States Border Patrol Medical Screening Standards Act. But what it does force the DHS to create this electronic health record system for illegals. Absolutely ludicrous once again.
So what would that mean? What's an electronic health record system for illegals?
Well, the Trump administration has done a great job of creating, going a lot of processes, specifically when it comes to legislating that we've been able to work with the White House of helping overall veterans care. What this actually does, and you said in your intro, that takes several years to get the veterans on this electronic health record system. We're going to force the DHS to do it in 90 days. Now, here's the little bit of the drama that played out on the House floor, if I'd like to share with you, is that from the House, there was a motion made that said, okay, keep your bill, all right, keep the electronic health system for the illegals, but could we at least pass a motion that we would put the veterans first? 212 Democrats voted that down, and now the bill will go forward. It's absolutely ludicrous.
So the request was, could we please put American military veterans ahead in line of illegal aliens, foreign nationals breaking our laws? And the answer was, no, we can't do that. That's racist.
Yeah, and do it 90 days, even though we know it's going to take several years for veterans. I've been to the border myself. I have seen the good work. I've seen baby diapers being changed, formulas being mixed. So that we're going to take this money from the CBP. We're also going to take it from FEMA. So if you're in a natural disaster area, okay, and you're needing that federal funding, we're going to take that from you and redirect it and create a record system for people who are sneaking across the border. And that's why our appreciation for people like you, that even though all this impeachment buzz, this is the kind of legislation being passed, not by radicals, but by the mainstream Democrats that we're serving in the United States House.
Oh, I agree. I agree completely. I mean, if you think of all the Americans who are being crushed by health insurance bills, I mean, really crushed.
Yeah, exactly right.
Yeah, and we're rushing to pay for medical care for people who are breaking our laws? I mean, we obviously hate ourselves if we're doing that, I think.
We do, and we touched on this just a bit earlier. You may look at Trump and say, hey, he's raw, he's leaves scorched earth, which Washington, D.C. probably need a little bit of it. But you look at this, and then you look at the alternative of this kind of crazy legislation being passed in the House as we speak.
No, that's a really good point. Congressman Walker, thank you very much. Good to see you.